This is Potion Boy Gamer, and welcome back to another Minecraft video. So, last video, you might remember I was trying to go through the Nether portal, but an error popped up. I don't know why. I don't know what the error was. It wouldn't let me go through the Nether portal. I don't know why, but it happened. It's weird. I don't know what happened. So I'm in a different world, completely new. I just created it. It's just completely new. I don't even know what's in this world. And I did use the Hero Brain Seed. So, yeah. Might find Hero Brain haunting the world, like every world, even if I don't put in the Hero Brain Seed. It's so annoying. I don't know why I did that. I'm weird. Anyway, I'm gonna get my stuff, pickaxe, put these in my inventory. I'm gonna get my stuff that I might need, put my armor in my inventory, get my enchanting books like always. I always go to the wrong place. Let's see. I'm gonna start with weapon things first. So, I'm gonna go sharpness, knockback, fire aspect, looting, efficiency, and breaking for both. I'm breaking for both of them. I'll put one of the unbreakings in my inventory, an anvil, so that I can enchant my stuff. I said enchant, not chant. It sounded like I said chant, I know. Let's see. So, sharpness, knockback, fire aspect, looting, and breaking. That's what I'm gonna have on my sword. So let's see how much attack damage. 10 attack damage, that's amazing. Let's see. For my pickaxe, I will get unbreaking and efficiency. That's all. Okay, now for my witch, don't get out of your hut. I want you to stay in there. I don't want to lose you. I'm going to kill you as soon as you have a big nose. Did your nose just move? I think her nose is moving. Is she, like, getting ingredients for her potions to kill me? What is your nose doing? That witch has a weird nose. Not to mock her. I'm not trying to mock her. I'm sorry about that. Are you getting mushrooms? Mushrooms? What? Mushrooms. I cannot say anything today. Seriously. I'm gonna get thorns. 1, 2, 3, 4 for thorns. Frostwalker, 1. And I also want unbreaking for all of them. So 4 unbreakings. What is that witch doing? I need unbreaking. Where's the unbreaking? Unbreaking, unbreaking. Did I already get thorns? Yeah, I got 4 thorns. Oh, 3 thorns technically. Let's see, I want. Where is it? Where is unbreaking? I'm breaking. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, let's see. Why is the witch going so far? Let's see, for my helmet, I will get thorns and unbreaking. That's for the helmet. Chest, thorns, and unbreaking. For the legs, thorns, and unbreaking. For the boots, thorns, frostwalker, and unbreaking. That's all. I'm not gonna get a bow and arrow. Now I'm gonna get my potions. And then I'm done. Then I'll start surviving. Trying to survive. Let's see. I want lingering of poison. Ooh, actually the splash is better. Splash is better than lingering. Lots longer, so splash of poison. Gonna keep on getting those. That's luck. Splash poison. Last 1 minute. That's actually pretty good. A minute and a half? That's actually pretty good. Then I'm gonna get potions for me. I will get jump boost too. Water breathing too. Definitely not harming. Strength and one potion of luck. Now I'm gonna go into survival. Can't fly. Turn it day so if the sun's coming up instead. There. This is what I'm gonna have. Poison. Okay. Poison the witch. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh, that almost hit me, witch. Ooh, you can throw pretty far. Whoa, you almost hit me, lady. That must have hurt, witch. Probably did. She's poisoned herself! Stop poisoning yourself! Witch is poisoning herself. Way past. Past. Almost hit me. Almost hit me again. Go like harming on me or something. Do harming or something. Not instant poison. I don't want to be poison. I'd rather be slow. You're already poisoned, but whatever. More poison. Strength for 3 minutes. Let's see what you were making. Let's see what you were planning to make to kill me. She had sugar and gunpowder. I'm assuming she was gonna make a swiftness potion. Probably, but I mean, she had sugar. Let's see here. Oh, I need to check out my map. I don't need sugar. Why would I need sugar? Map. Okay, this is what I've seen of the world so far. This is what I've been in. I like it when I'm in these type of hill worlds. I like it when I'm in these type of worlds. I like these worlds where there's lots of. I like the worlds where there's lots of greenery. Those are my favorite worlds. But the worlds where it's like one of those instant water worlds, those I do not like. Like, I like how there's this, like, river. Like, I like how there's, like, a pond and then a river. That's cool. I like that. This was able to make a huge pond that is actually extremely deep. I won't really call it a pond. The Atlantic. Oh wow, that's really good. Okay, that looks a little suspicious. Why would there be water but no water behind this water? That seems a little suspicious. But Heobrine doesn't usually place water. He's more of a lava guy. I'm more of a TNT guy. Well, I also like lava. I'm also a pretty lava guy. This also reminds me of Skyblock, if you've ever played that game. I'm like, look. Ooh, I know what I'm gonna do. I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna try and jump into the water. Ah! Yep, I'm gonna make it. I'm alive! I made it! That's so cool! Oh yeah, I'm swimming. Okay, this also hasn't breaking. My sword also hasn't breaking good. Let's see how good this is. Yep, that's pretty good. I feel like I, Herobrine, is doing this. Help options change skin. Not Pirates of the Caribbean. When did they do that? Elizabeth Swann. Cursed Captain Barbossa. Cursed Captain Jack Sparrow. Namish. Namish? What? Who's Namish? Are you Namish? Or are you Namish? That's Namish. Ooh, Babylon Beasts. I thought I had that one. Oh, I have Babylon Beasts too. I have the second one. Oh, another creature? That sounds really cool. I've never played as another creature. I'm probably gonna play as that. Okay. Those were a little weird. That's creepy. Biome Settlers? Oh, I don't have that one. I don't have this one either. I don't have any of the Chinese mythology. I want skin pack one. Normal skin pack one. Not classic. Mini game heroes. Mini game masters. Wow. cosmology. Power Rangers. Redstone Specialist. Skin Pack 1. What? Where's the Hero Brain skin? They deleted the Hero Brain skin? Seriously? No. Why did they delete the Hero Brain skin? Guess I'm just gonna be a zombie. I like the coolest zombie ever. Wait, if I take off my helmet, I don't burn if I take off my helmet and go into this. I'm like, I mean, that'd be weird. Look, don't burn. I'm a zombie. I don't know what I just did. I don't know what I just did. I'm a zombie. Guess I'm just gonna pretend I eat my enemies now. Wait, I'm gonna get my sword out of my hand and pretend to eat the sheep. Boom. I'm like the boss of the zombies. I'm like, zombie boss! I don't know why I did that. What's wrong with me? Night Templar. Black Knight. Queen. King. Deep Sea Diver. Prisoner. Nurse. Racing Dragon. I like baby gas, that's cute. Baby gas, that's cute. Well, let's see about classic skin pack one. Does this one have Hero Brain? This one also doesn't have Hero. Back of the Blades. Fable Heroes. Hero. This is Jack of the Blades. This guy's just Hero. Garth. Gushy. Nug. Glom blah blah blah. What? It's glom blah blah. Tootie? Tootie. Mumbo jumbo. That is what mumbo jumbo looks like. I've only heard of Mojo Jojo. Doctor Who skins? I'm not gonna be a Dalek. Actually, Daleks. Titanfall. Supreme Red Dalek. Special Weapons Dalek. Imperial Guard Dalek. Invasion of Earth Dalek. Ooh, Cyberman. What about Plain Cyberman? Definitely not that one. Cyberman 2013 looks cool. A Star Wars lightsaber sound. I don't really know how to make the sound of their blast. That's a Caribbean mashup pack. I keep on going across that one. Well, I haven't checked out this one here. Fish form. What? Ood or odd? I think that says ood. Sea devil. Creepy. Okay. Creepy. Creepy. Weird. Creepy. Creepy. weird. 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 Creepy. Slytherin. What is a Slytherin? My head is huge! Nope, nope, nope. Arachnos. Cyber King. Cyber King. Miss Hartsumoga. Whatever that means. Wait, why is it the Cyber King when it's Miss Hartigan? Miss Hartigan? Or Cyber King? The Heart Queen. I Okay, I'm gonna change my skin though. Sorry, canine. Whoever that is, no, no, Captain Jack Harkness. Harkness. What's Harkness? What's Harkness? Why do I keep on the pirates at the Caribbean? I guess I can be. Why can't she be Captain? I get to be Cotton. I'd rather be Captain Jack Sparrow. I just want to be a stormtrooper. I want to be only like the plain stormtrooper. Just a plain stormtrooper, that's all. Where's Darthy? Range trooper? This one, Ryan Range trooper? Woof. Finn. Fiona. Jake. Cake. Princess Bubblegum. Prince Gumball. Prince Gumball? Radio Unicorn. Ice King. Ice Queen. Ice Queen. Marceline. Marshall Lee? Marshall Lee? What? Yeah, let's forget about what my skin looks like. I just love being this old doggy. Actually, I'm just gonna go back to being change skin. Villains. Villains? These are all villains? All of these are villains? Is it serious? All these guys are villains? You're kidding me. All of these guys are villains? Well, in that case, I found Incredibles. I'm gonna be Stiv. Stivy. Gonna be Stevie. Surprisingly, the sun hasn't gone down all the way. Wow, I've spent most of the video finding out what I want for my skin. Not gonna end the video here. I have a lot of potions. I don't need this bottle. Llamas! Hey! Hey, let me go! Wham. I'm glad I'm not a robot doggy or else I'd probably instantly die. That's why I didn't want to be the robot doggy. Canine. I'm a Herobrine's brother. Ow. I'm Herobrine's brother. Why am I Herobrine's brother? I'm weird. I don't want dirt. I want the stone. No, seriously, I actually want the stone. I don't know why I asked you. I want stone. Wait, iron? Did I just see iron? Nope, that was stone. Ooh, I wanna just dig down and see if I can find some good stuff. See if I can at least find some. I wasn't gonna say coal. Ooh, redstone. That's what I wanted. Redstone. That's what I was looking for. Oh, right before bedrock. Seriously, right before bedrock. I wish he could break bedrock. That'd be cool if he could. Wait, can you? Am I making cracks in there? I can't tell if I'm making cracks in the bedrock or not. I feel like I am. I think I'm making cracks in bedrock. I'm not sure. Who be ding dang dum dang dang dum dang dee do dee do dang oh day joe blah blah. I don't know what I'm saying. I said I don't, okay? I didn't say I know what I'm saying. There. Go to your final death. I don't need a cooked pork chop. This is my death hole. I don't need that. I do not need this. Don't need coal. Don't need mutton. Don't need white wool. Don't need dandelions. Why would I need a dandelion? Don't need that. Or that. How did I get the sugar back? Don't need that. Stop giving me my sugar. I don't need it. Die. 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 Yeah, they're all dead. I do have feather falling. I want to see how good my feather falling is. I don't usually have feather falling. Well, actually, I do have frost walker that I completely forgot about. I do have frost walker. Oh, I feel bad for that little fishy. I have frost walker that I forgot about. Just walk everywhere. The ice is disappearing behind me. Now I'm going quicker. All the way over there. Man. Iceberg. What's that iceberg doing? What's an iceberg? Why are these icebergs doing all the way over here? Oh, that's why. I found a sea temple. How is there still some of my ice way over there? Comment if you think I should go in. I got my water breathing potions. I do have those. They last for 3 minutes. That's actually pretty good. Really? Did he actually just give me mining fatigue? That's never happened to me before. And I am hungry. Did that Elder Guardian actually just give me mining fatigue? That's never happened to me before. I didn't even know that was a thing. I didn't even know mining fatigue was a thing. I just knew the name of it. That's all I knew about it. I need food. 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 What's blue ice? Blue ice is more slippery than packed ice, huh? Whoa, I like mining so slow. I wonder if I can actually mine this piece of snow. I haven't made a single crack in it. One crack! One crack! From all this, I get one crack. All this work and I get one crack. How much longer do I have mining fatigue? 3 minutes. 3 minutes of mining fatigue? Well, it is mining fatigue 3. How will I get my food? Well. That is pretty slippery. Sad day. Drink? Nope. Oh, seriously, I drank it anyway. Whatever. That's what will happen to me. Ah! Ow, that hurt. I'm in. How much longer do I have mining fatigue? Let's see. Diamond sword deals more damage than my hand. Nobody even needs to know about that. Can you put it? No, you still can't put it in that hand. Is it serious? Will this mining fatigue ever go away? I know that. Stop telling me about diamond swords. He just did it to me again. I have to wait 4 minutes. That guy is so annoying. Wonder how I get in. Maybe go into creative and get my milk. That's just I'm gonna go to creative. Could go to creative. Wait, can you mine in creative? Yeah, you can mine in creative though. What was that guy doing? It's like, let's see, I'm gonna kill the Elder Guardian. They kill the Elder Guardians in creative mode. Let's see, I got sponge, prison, and stuff. I wanna find the mother load of gold. I wanna find some butter. Basically gold. I meant gold, okay? When I say butter, I mean gold. When I say that. Ah! I need gold inside. Find more sponge. Find some sponge. Am I trapped? I think so. You know what, I just forget about it. Oh man, my water breathing right now. How long is this running? I'm assuming my player is extremely hungry. I might starve to death. Okay, do I have to keep inventory though? You know what? Instead of starving to death, I'm gonna drown myself. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, dead. Ow. 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 Dead. Pushing for it. Gamer drown whilst trying to escape drown. I drowned while trying to escape them. I wasn't really trying to escape them, actually. I was just doing it. I was doing that on purpose. Why did I spawn up here? Whee! Well, at least I'm back on land. I do not like that. I do not like having mining fatigue. Makes it so you can't mine anything. Wait a minute. If I have a shovel. I'm gonna go into creative and get a diamond shovel. I know you're like, why do you need a shovel? You'll find out. Bible. And that's why I need a shovel. Well, I don't need it. I just want to get snowballs, to be honest. I just want snowballs. Well, technically, I do need it to get the snow. Oh, that's really good at mining dirt. If I ever need dirt, I can always count on my shovel. I have a lot of stacks of snowballs already. Well, what they consider stacks of snowballs. They're snowballs. Where did those even go? This is how far I can throw a snowball in real life. That's how far. I cannot throw them that far. They landed way over there. Landed way over here at this coal. That coal right there. Sadly, we have to end the video here, guys. Please like and subscribe. Bye!